People will tell you and remind you why you cannot. People will try to tell you to use your logic, be practical, be realistic. But what is realistic? Is realistic always negative? Is realistic being pessimist? Amen, mga kapatid? Because that's what people are. Yun ang sasabihin ng mga tao, mga kapatid. But sa halip na reklamo ang ibigay ko sa Diyos, pwede mo sabihin sa, Panginoon, Panginoon, you shall bless me. Panginoon, may mga tao din ang iniwala sa akin, Lord, but I don't believe what they say. Instead of complain, kumakatapit lang ako. Now, kapag dumating na yung kawala, yung talagang walang-wala, but you can remind the Lord, Lord, you said in your word that God, my God, shall supply all my needs according to His riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Pag minaramdaman ko ng sakit, minaramdaman ko ng kirot, buhabdi ng iyong katawan, sabi ko sa iyo, sa Panginoon, Lord, you said in your word, by your stripes, I am healed. Lord, you are my Jehovah Rapha, the God that heals, my greatest physician. Panginoon, ikaw ang dakilang manggagawa, hindi ako naniniwala sa doktor na yan. You have to remind God of what He said. That is what He said. And you have to apply it in yourself.